We're at the UK Space Conference 2019 interviewing Mark Thomas of Reaction Engines. And on that note...
Hello, it's Vicky Video and I am here with Mark Thomas, CEO of Reaction Engines.
Hi.
Hello, we are at the UK Space Conference 2019. Oh, what a 3 days it's been.
That's been fantastic, isn't it? Real buzz about the place this year. It's an incredible sector. I mean, it's really thriving at the moment.
So tell me about Reaction Engines, please.
So Reaction Engines is a private company. We're developing a new type of rocket engine, so highly efficient rocket engine. Combines the qualities of a jet engine, aero engine, with a pure rocket engine. It gets you to space in a much more efficient way, in a highly reusable way. And it has the potential also to propel vehicles through the atmosphere at very high speed.
So how far away are you from getting up there?
Well, it's been a long journey because these programs tend to be long duration, yeah. But we're pioneering some breakthrough technologies and we'll have a demonstration version of the engine going to test from next year. So we're actually very, very close now. And then if you fly forward from that, hopefully by the middle of the next decade, we'll actually get something up in the air. But we're doing our testing principally here in the UK and also in Colorado in the US.
Oh, right, okay. Yeah. Very good. So how's the conference been for you then?
Well, I've dropped into the conference for the first day today. The team's been here all week and they've had a fantastic time with the UK Minister for Science and Universities, with Tim Peake, the ESA astronaut. And other delegates. It's been amazing. It's a great event.
And you've got a really handsome looking stand as well. Very sharp.
Yeah, the stand has been a success, but even more of a success is the hypersonic coffee bar that we're sponsoring over there.
What's hypersonic about the coffee? What's in it?
The coffee is the best coffee at the conference, for starters. Maybe the best coffee in Wales, but I need to be careful about saying that.
Right, okay.
But the hypersonic cook is because our engine enables hypersonic speeds. So that's beyond supersonic capability. A mile a second, five times the speed of sound, anywhere in the world in 4 hours.
Shall we go for a coffee really quickly?
Let's do that.
Thank you very much. Cheers.
Good luck, Mark and team, on bringing Sabre to the skies. This was a Vicky Video production. Tell your amazing space story with viral video. Get in touch.